An angel and a demon, fighting side by side. How did it come to this? It's no time for second guessing. Right now, the fate of the world depends on us killing our way into heaven.
Tear down this wall, big guy.
Time for your magic trick, Judy.
Ta-da! Thank you. I'll be here all night.
We must move with haste.
You need to go full Houdini on these turrets. Let me see if I can get into their heads. Let's get a feel for this next room. stairway to heaven. We've made it.
It's a trap.
No, no, no. You can't start a story at the end. Where's the mystery?
Falling gave me some time to think. And I gotta tell you, nobody deserves the apocalypse before it's due. Not even humans. If I were to get my payback, first I had to stop the four horsemen. Luckily, an unexpected help was on its way to lead me straight to them. I had to take down the horsemen, one at a time. To work on my emergency landing.
An angel without wings?
Watch your tongue. Hear everyone.
We'll exchange pleasantries later.
Corrupted humans.
That's Pestilence, one of the horsemen.
Get away from me!
Pestilence was now a major star of the silver screen. This was my first lead, and she knew where to find him. Tagging along with her seemed like the best bet to get the job done. Plus, for some reason, she wanted to beat the hell out of him as much as I did.
Kill the intruders.
Why would a demon care about Earth so much?
I've been in exile on Earth for the last 2,000 years. I'm not going back to hell for all the silver in the world.
Here they come!
Crew 1, please report to the saloon for a scene with Mr. Pesting.
Thank you.
stunt double.
Rest in peace.
Get down!
Not too shabby.
This town's too small for you and me.
This one's fake too.
Gun in these parts.
You are showing improvement.
Another imposter.
Boys,
I guess that one's real.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.